Trout's on the move. This is off the glove of Cotton into right center field. Calhoun will score. Trout's headed to third. Renicki puts up the stop sign. Albert picks up his first hit of the season. And the Angels' lead is now 5-0.
Talked about how well the Angels went first, third, and spring. Well, three times in this inning alone is going to be it now for Cotton as Bob Melvin's going to go to the bullpen. RBI first of the year for Albert. First single. Working his way towards that 3,000.